Hello?
Well, I honestly didn't think you have it in you. A scaredy cat like you making it this far. You're just full of surprises. You ransacked my hotel, captured my staff with that strange vacuum of yours. And to top it all off, you catnapped my sweetie, my little darling, my precious polter kitty. This isn't how it was supposed to happen. She's ugly. You weren't supposed to run away from King Boo like a filthy coward. If you just let yourself get caught in that the painting, King Boo would have showered me with praise for my brilliant trap. But instead, I've lost everything because of you. Shall we begin? I suppose I'll just have to deal with you myself. Then King Boo will trust me once more and recognize how useful I can be to him. Are you ready, Luigi? Do try to make this enjoyable for me. Oh, is it going around slowly? Crap, that one's getting close. Wait, can I get her? Oh, I need to get into the other. Oh, I didn't turn that one off. Hold on. Oh, we got... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I think I could have got her just then. Ah, crap, that's why you're supposed to turn them off. What the? Oh, they switch back on. Fuck. Ah, you bitch. Oh, where you caught? Oh, you... No! Why does it come back on? Quick! Oh, he's not gonna make it. Oh, he made it. Ha! Quick! Ah. Too early. Oh, that was just... Oh, that one's done. Whoa. Oh, she turned it back on. Oh, I splatted. You're done. You're done.
Oh.
no more. Get Mario now. Mario!
Oh yeah! Yeah! Way to go,
Mario! Luigi! Come on, this way.
This way. Oh, let's go. Come on. Ha! Oh yeah. Ha ha! Come on.
Mario. Oh. Okay.
All right. I think it's time to get Peach and smash up King Boo. I'm detecting an unusual presence behind the door. Luigi, are you ready to keep going? Yeah. I didn't read that out loud. Whoa, oh no, no. I bet you it's most probably King Boo. Cause he is a dweeb. Why am I even getting this?
Wow.
Come on, let's go.
Mario. I just see him go past the window.
Hey, come on, Luigi, let's go.
Mario just did one super jump across.
Hey, come on.
Wait, how did he just jump up there and I can't get up there?
Luigi. Come on! Please, help!
It's not gonna be that easy. I guess it was, but I bet you King Boo comes and tries it now. How brash of you to come and face me, Luigi. You should have just ran away while you had a chance, or the chance. But instead you stayed and fought all the way up here to oppose me. How foolish. You may have made your way through the hotel using E-Guard's frustrating inventions to suck up all the ghosts in your path. You were all shrug. I don't know what the hell he's talking about. Ahem, anyway, just because vacuumed up all of those ghosts doesn't mean you can take me on. It doesn't matter that you beat the hotel owner. Helen Gravely. Oh, she let all your friends get away. It's so frustrating when you trap something in a painting and it gets out, you know. Shut up, King Boo. Oh, Helen Gravely. All those ghosts, useless. I have to do everything myself. I'm sick of this. No more mercy for you, Luigi. Alright, let's see what you've got. No more tricks. No more. What? No more carefully laid plans. Now it's time for raw King Boo's gusto. You're all going in a painting. And assembled portraits. Portrait is your fate. Is your fate. Oh, well, my heart serves you right. Just a few left. Go on, join them. My painting must be complete. Sorry to keep you waiting. Are you ready? I don't care. I put everyone back in there again. But in one painting, so I need to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, there should be 7. Who's missing? Luigi, what are you doing over there? That's it. I'm sick to double death of you. You want to fight me? Fine, let's go, Luigi. This is the end for you. Once and for all, here I come. Alright, let's see what this dude has got. Alright, I got 3 bones, so I got 3 tries. What's he gonna do? What the hell? What? That didn't look. Oh no, no, no. Oh wow. Wait, can I do anything with that? No. Oh, that is just bollocks, man. Whoa. Well, what do I do? Oh, that is a... No hearts or nothing. How the fuck am I supposed to... I haven't even hit him once and I've died. Why are you laughing? You didn't get me. You gonna do it again? Oh, you're gonna throw those. Gonna throw those, hang on. And he's gonna throw these, and then... What's he gonna do after this again? Oh, come off it, man. I haven't even hit him once. Oh, what do I do after this? I figured it out. Oh, he's gonna get pissed off now. Ah, too early. What the hell? He doesn't even have a number, so I don't even know how much turns I need to do that. How the hell was I supposed to not get hit there? What the hell am I supposed to do? Like, it just looks like... That is just ridiculous. Oh, I didn't even see that heart. Oh my god, he actually caught me. Oh, that is just... Like, what the hell, man? a time ran out. Like, I don't understand. I got one more chance.
Huh? Oh, huh?
Yes. Happen into the building. Splat, and he never died.
Okay.
They all escaped. And that is the Luigi's Mansion 3 completed. Yeah, I don't want to watch the credits going up. Whoops. Congratulations, Rank C. Yeah, because I never got all the collectibles.
Oh, Bye, everybody.
Peace.